Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So how are all of you doing? I'm doing great. And I'm trying to do some hunting here. Did we get him? Oh, come on. It's retarded. Can't even see him through the foliage. I know we're getting a little bit distracted here, folks. But I figure we need some more food. And I see some structure to the right of us. What is that? Come on, deer. Come on. Where did he go? Did he run away, you think? Oh, well. There's a lot of stuff here, Matt. Where are we? Okay, cool. So we were following that road, so let's go back. Where am I going? Yeah, let's go back to this road. And follow it south. Sorry, I got distracted there. So, what are we doing today? Today is just going to be continuing on with our exploration. Trying to find a way around all this. There's like pigs and there's everything here. What's going on? It's like everything's spawning. That's fascinating. Can we get that deer? We hit him. Can we shoot him again? Come on. How about a little bit higher? Lower? No, a little bit higher. Come on, we're wasting arrows. There, we finally died. Okay. There's a little trick that someone taught me. I can't remember who, but if you hit R, the reload button, it will basically put the item, the arrow back into your inventory instead of actually you loosing the bow, which is kind of cool. Do we have enough? Oh, we do not. Oh, brutal. I think we don't need the glass. Dang it. We could have had more meat. Now we only have a little bit of meat. Crazy. It's crazy how we're already full and have stuff. Hello, zombies. Damage down. What, did we loot this already? Oh, no, we're going the wrong direction, folks. Getting distracted by those deer or whatever you want to call them. Stags. Creatures with antlers. Oh man. Actually, these are the stone arrows. I think. The crappy ones. So that's okay. We're not wasting the good ones yet. I was thinking we were wasting the good ones. What are all these creatures doing, hey? Is this because we're spawning in new territory? Yeah, we are. So hopefully we'll come across a town. That is a nurse zombie, actually. We should actually take her down. Oh, really? That went right by her head? There we go. We should take her out because you always get medical stuff off of her. And that's good. That is good. Getting our maximum back to normal. Hopefully there's no bears here. Come on, come on. What do we have on us that we're being like completely weighed down? Oh, there's an airdrop. Where is it? Ooh, more north. Let's actually go quick waypoint there. So that way... Oh, there's another deer. Let's see if we can get him. Come on! Is he down? I think he's... No, he's not down yet. Come on! Stupid drop. It'd be alright if it was more fair, but here he is. Come on. Did I get him? Really? That's twice now. Come on. I think he just croaked. Okay, perfect. Here we go. We got some meat. We're gonna get some meat off of this guy. I think we're gonna get some meat. I hope so. Hopefully more than just a couple. There we go. There's some meat. That's better. Bang. Okay, how much meat do we have? There we go. 6 whole pieces. Okay, that airdrop is actually really cool. I'm glad I put the marker there. Okay, let's keep going. Let's see, is there gonna be a biome change again? These bushes here that you see, you know, the way they look like on my video card is they look, oh, look at that. What's this? This is another chapel, another graveyard thing. Okay, that is interesting. Wow, okay. Well, let's kind of uncover this one again. So it's that way. Oh, look, there's another structure over there. Yeah, okay, so we can kind of take a peek and it shows up on the map. Perfect. I kind of want to put waypoints down, but... Oh, whoa. Whoa, hello, brah. Is it right through his head? Come on. I hear zombie. Come on. The hitbox seems to be tiny on these guys. Now normally I'm good at the aim, but for some reason today I'm just off. Come on. Come on. Did I hit him? Come on. Oh, zombies. Come on. Come on. How about that high? Ah, this is retarded. He's like tantalizing me. I'm wasting so much arrows. There we go. Wow, he finally... Oh! Finally bled out? Where is it? Oh, I passed it. Here it is. So annoying sometimes. Okay, cool. So yeah, so this is me dicking around out here, just trying to find a place to hold out in. We do have that house that we can hold out in, potentially. Let's carry on back to the road. Oh, shoot. I hate these stupid things. You know, you can probably see them on the ground, but I know, I always miss them. Okay, let's follow this road. We're going quite a ways away from our place, our home, which is right here. Okay. Interesting. Kind of trying to get an idea. Ooh, what's this? What is this? Is this a town? Or is this just one structure? Oh, it might be just one structure. Ah. Really? It's a neat looking structure. Is there zombie spawns here? Looks like kind of like a schoolhouse? Oh yeah, there's zombies here. That guy just appeared. Interesting. Let's see here. Let's take a look. There is a point of interest road here. It's a very small one. OK. Okay, so let's kind of carry on down this way, and I tell you what, when I come across something interesting, I'll be right back. Okay, so if we look on the map here, we're coming in, we're hooking in with this one, so which means that there's not really very many other ways to go, so that is very interesting. What's that? Oh, zombies. I like that zoom in feature, very handy. Bye-bye. See, I can constantly run, and my stamina is actually not going down very fast. That's kind of cool. Okay, some more zombie there. I kind of use it like the cheat, right? You can kind of zoom in. Come on. I'm going as far as I can, and I'm ignoring the zombies, because there's no point in taking them on. It just kind of distracts you. It takes time away. Now the road's curving here. Where are we? Okay, so we're hooking back into that. So that is interesting. So I might just run straight back to the base here. So let's actually hook in this with this road here and kind of run back towards the north, I think. Yeah, it's going to go around and it's going to go towards the north. So let's kind of head that way. I'd hate to be stuck out at dark, but I guess there's houses along the way. Let's throw the dice in there. Let's just you take it by chance, and we'll see what happens here. Oh, some new chunks loading. There's a car there. Hello. I'm gonna have to. I missed. There we go. That was a hit. Now, I don't know if it's going to bleed because I'm using the iron arrows now. So let's kind of take a peek. Come on. Unless he died. Ah, there you are. There we go. Can we hit him? Let's go up a little bit higher. Come on. So it's like maybe three iron arrows, right? Come on, I can get him. Unless I'm aiming too high, that could be a potential. I swear, it's like they know you're aiming at them. Oh, there we go. Okay, perfect. Two shots. It's not too shabby. Missed all those other arrows. That's pretty bad. Some goldenrod here, but I think we have some goldenrod growing back at the base, so that we don't have to worry about that. Let's see, 1600. It's getting close to have to decide to run back. Let's see if we can carry on this road here, northeast. Yeah, I won't be able to get down the way back. It's too far out of the way. We'll have to get that in the next episode. That's why I put the quick marker there, so that way then we can come back to that. So I'm gonna head this way a little bit longer, and I'll let you know my decision as it gets to about 1800. Well, this is an interesting feature. It's along this road. I was avoiding, there was a bear on the hillside here, so I was avoiding that, and I ran into this. And this looks like a cave. It actually goes down deeper into here. Let's see if there's anything interesting here. Yeah, I don't know. Interesting. Let's see if we can run up here. Is that another cave? This looks like there's another. Looks like there's a couple caves here. Let's kind of run up here. Hopefully there's no bear or zombies. This is a pretty cool looking cave. Any resources? It's not deep enough for resources, but it's the startings of a cave. Maybe it was just imagination. So it's 1700. I've been going along this direction, and I haven't really discovered anything more. So I think we're gonna actually. I might just turn around and head straight back for the house. Town. We'll be able to pass through this town again, probably. Let's kind of go this way a little bit more. I'm curious. I want to see Let's see here. Yeah, let's take a peek, why not? Well, we can make some duct tape out of that, I think. I think we can do that. Yeah, perfect. Uses up the cloth. Excellent. Right, we're generating more biome here. This is all new stuff, all new. Oh, there's a house, shack. I don't think that would be safe to hold out in. Let's kind of... Yeah, it doesn't look safe, does it, up there? Hmm. Got a fat man, got a deer. Yeah, that's fine. Bye-bye. Let's search this guy, just in case. Ooh, there's some arrowhead there. What kind of arrowhead? Cool. Iron... arrow. Oh, why not? Because I don't have wood. Okay, that's fine, fine. And I think that's it, folks. I think I'm going to turn around now. And we're going to head straight back to our base, which is directly towards the east, pretty much. And I'm just going to run straight there off-roading it. And so if I come across something interesting, I will return. And see, here we go on the map. So, of course, I'm heading directly back to east. And we come across this kind of point of interest, which I think would be the same as the other house. Yeah, it's probably the same. Be a bunch of zombie spawns here. Yeah. Okay, folks. See ya. Don't want to be ya. Woo. Hopefully there's no bears. Those rocks look like bears. Whoa, there's a cave there. Don't want to fall into that, so that is interesting. Will that be on the map? Kind of. We'll do cave. We'll do cave there quickly. Another house here. We might want to turn one of these into a base, since we're not going to lose the map. I think that's an idea. Oh, what's this? Is this part of that town? No. This is something different. But it looks like it's a house that's cut in half, though. Let's take a quick peek at this house. Yeah, look at that. Oh, actually, no, it's not. Okay. I thought it'd be a funny looking house, but it's actually pretty cool. We'll have to maybe use this one time. This is actually quite cool. Okay. Oh, let's. Ooh, don't want to run on that. Let's head back. Yeah, we should be able to make it back. I don't have to worry about stamina, losing stamina. Where are we? Yeah, we're at the base already. Yeah, I should get back there in time. I hope. So, I'll see you shortly. So here we are coming to the biome. Oh, shoot. Coming to the biome with the trees. And, of course, I stepped on the little cacti plants, which are very, very annoying. Yeah, so this lush green area here. We're almost back at the base, as you can tell. And it looks like we just passed over some coal. Man, some more rocks here. Look at this. Look at these rocks here. There's a whole bunch of rocks here. One, two, three. Holy crap. Okay. Where is this? Okay, beside those X's. Cool, cool, cool. So, I will meet you back at the base. Beautiful, folks. Here we go. We made it back in time. As soon as we see those trees, we know we're back. Look how huge they are. Ooh, beautiful. Can't wait to harvest these. And then the farm, I think, will be harvestable soon. Not the corn. How about the potatoes? Not yet. Almost. And we need to finish this off. Ah! We need to build more spikes. I want to put more, a couple more layers spikes all the way around. All the way around. Plus, I want to put metal on the spikes all the way around as well. I also need to put up these wooden frames on the edges. Let's see here. We need to kind of do this. We need to put up these wood frames, and right now this is just gonna be for this to keep out the spider zombies, right? And this is gonna have to go all the way around before our day 21 horde. Hopefully we'll have all this stuff here upgraded to cobblestone. We're gonna have to do some major harvesting days of that kind of stuff, so that way we can kind of finish all of this. Man, so there we go, we made it back on time. I'm glad, because I was getting a little bit worried there. Let's go inside our cozy little home here, and we're about calling it a day, so which is kind of exciting. Thank you. What's this? Why is this like that? I don't know if I want this. I want this axe. Bang. I think this is a regular iron axe, yeah, that we found. So we're going to want to, of course, melt it down at some point. We didn't find any calipers or we didn't find any tools like that, which is too bad. Let's throw our food in here. Didn't pick up any eggs. We can throw that in here and here. I think there's cloth in here. Springs. The brass we want to melt. I'm going to kind of quickly going to take those. And we're going to throw this into our safe. We'll throw these here. The oil I think we'll keep with us. These will go here. Sniper. Medical can go in here. Antibiotics can go in here. This. What else can go in here? We have headlight can go into here. And I think the gas. For sure the gas. And I think that is it. I think we have everything else. I'm going to grab one piece of wood here. So that way I can make some iron arrow. Only one, of course. And then we'll throw this other stuff into here for some quick inventory. So this is what part of the game is like. There's this inventory management that goes on. And it just happens. It's going to be the way it's going to be. So we do have some pieces here. But nothing really much to do anything with. Sniper rifle. AK-47. We did get the AK-47 schematic. So hopefully we'll find more of these pieces as we go. Because I definitely want to make this weapon. I think it'll be very, very much lots of fun. Do we have any... We have cobblestone. We got some cement. But we don't have any cobblestone rocks. We don't have any clay. So we do have a bunch of wood, though. So I guess what I could do at night here is I could dig down and work on that stuff. We can throw our spikes on us, since we should make more. And I think tomorrow is going to be kind of like a collection day. Harvesting. All that kind of stuff. Chop the trees down. All that weird stuff. So thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. And the next one will be probably me harvesting and doing stuff. So which means it won't be as exciting as what it could be. So yeah. So I'll see you all in the next one. Bye bye. Puss.
Hi, Chase.
Poke.
Hey, buddy. Pal, what you doing?
Okay, go back. Just back to some mining.
Okay.
Alright, so,
that was fun. A zombie bear. I've never seen one in the game. That's awesome.
Woohoo. Yeah.
That's off the bucket list.
Glad it didn't happen to me in my single player.
What happened, he must have latched onto one of you guys, and when you came here, he just followed you in.
Wow.
Because bears don't spawn in this wild normally.
No.
Yeah. Well, you followed
and that's what zombie bears do. They follow you forever, right? So,
so somewhere in our travels...
Oh, shit.
Where? Oops.
What's that?
What says you?
It's called a zombie.
Oh, yeah, okay.
A zombie?
Let's give this a try. Oh! It actually did stun damage three times on her. Yeah.
Wow. That's cool.
Maybe they beat up the blunderbuss. Maybe it's worth using again.
Because
if it does stun damage on them while they're not stunned, that's pretty good.
So I should be making gunpowder then, what you're saying.
Well, that's what I'm
what
doing.
What you're saying is that we should be using
I'm doing that too, just to get the gunsmithing up, mostly.
And how much gunpowder at a time do you craft?
As much as I can make.
Oh, you don't actually like keep some nitrate or anything for other uses?
Well, we got plenty of it. Because you get more nitrate than you use.
Oh!
So. Okay.
And coal I only use for gunpowder. We can use trees for burning, so there's no need to use it for anything else.
Ooh, yeah, no worries. Hope this won't fall.
Probably will.
Have you guys explored to the south much?
No. At least I haven't.
I spawned down there, but where the watering hole is, I don't know if I have that shared. Let me share that. It should be shared to everyone. There's a watering hole just further south of that. There's the edge of what I've explored. So.
Well, I have a big area to the south. I don't know if that's where I spawned, but I don't ever remember going down there. Okay. But not much of the south, no. Your best bet is that road that's to the east of us, and just follow that. If that goes south, that's probably your best bet.
Mm-hmm.
Because we really need to find a town.
Yeah. So we need books.
Because that obviously is just way too hard right now. Yeah. Once you get crossbow. Even though with blunderbuss, it might be.
Maybe.
Okay, yeah. If everyone had a blunderbuss, but then we need a lot of ammo for that, so. We need paper, but we don't have much paper.
When that requires a town again. It's a looting area.
Well, no, you can get that.
Oh, shit. Yeah,
town is a more reliable source. It's true.
Yeah. That's just what I mean, like, just because there's more in a concentrated area.
You know, I might have to make some more dynamite and just blow away some of these. That might be easier way to get rid of all this excess stone. But I don't have any more paper, so I can't. Never mind.
They dig up some of this clay.
Oh, well, this stone is good for cement, so that's fine.
Exactly.
So how many viewers you got now, Jace? You got a couple hundred?
Oh, yeah, like, stream's got, like, 8,000 strong. Did I say 8?
Awesome.
I mean, like, I think 10. I think we got 10.
Tell them to subscribe to me, then, please.
Okay. All the thousands of you, subscribe to them, please.
Yes, because for whatever reason,
I'm at his channel in the description. Yeah, I just found some more water. Some more water.
Subscribers for like ever.
Yeah, and I don't know, and I try to promote him, and
I can't go up.
I don't know, it's just weird. And he has some great content,
And you put out such lazy content, and you're like at 200 almost. Like, it's like,
who, me? I put out lazy
it's
content?
So sad. It's so sad.
Thank you.
I spend 4 hours on a video and I get like 2 views. It's like, and I know who those 2 views are, so it's kind of sad.
Well, at least you're getting those 2 views. It'll be even more sad if.
But they're not real views because I don't think they.
Please.
They just click on the video and then they go do something else.
No, I watched the whole video.
Yeah, I do too. How else am I supposed to learn?
And I have you in my description of all my videos, and just everything, right? I accidentally
threw my axe.
This is why I'm doing the single player the way I'm doing, right?
Lost your axe.
How did you lose your axe?
The Q key.
Hitting the wrong button.
Because I finally officially rebound that.
Forever?
What was lost has now been found.
Well, now it's lost forever.
Good for you.
Where'd it go?
Wait a. The attitude I like to hear.
I accidentally pushed Q when I was hitting a zombie.
So then you just hold E and then you pick up again.
I was trying to, but there was like 5 zombies.
And that's your steel axe too, right?
It was.
East or west, which way you want me to go?
No more steel for you.
Someone tell me. Just pick a direction. I hit a road. East or west.
East or west?
East or west. Yeah.
East. You want to get out of this biome.
Like, oh, man.
We have a really good start in this one, but we're lucky. Oh, shit, is that a horde? Yes. It's a horde.
Oh, well, there's zombie. Zombies.
I know.
Holy crap.
There's a horde. Oh.
Are you coming out?
Okay. Well, I can't, because...
Well, that
would shit. Okay, I'm going to lure them. I'm going to lure them away from the... Of the
That's
pit.
The problem with this place. Yeah, we really need to put a wall around it.
This is a lot. This is a lot. Wow.
Got another blood bag.
So where are you?
Quiet this time. Usually you hear them.
So do you want me to drag him to the place, or we're gonna try and kill him?
I'm good.
Okay.
I'm gonna kill him.
Okay.
Maybe we'll get some paper off him. There we go. Wow. If we can loot him, that's the problem. Whoa. Okay, so Blunderbuss, you want to hit him in the head, that's for sure.
So basically, everything hit in the head, basically.
Standard rules of the game.
Oh man,
still.
I need to.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Blunderbuss is awesome now.
Oh, does it hit multiple ones too?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Nice.
But as long as you get headshot, like it's like one hit kills.
Awesome. So aim high.
Oh. Yeah, aim high. Oh no.
Oh man, I popped that head off.
Good job.
Oh, something hit me.
Yeah, it's a crawler.
Oh, bugger.
Oh, look at that. One hit, one crawler. Awesome. Can I start looting? Before these guys disappear.
That guy's more coming. Like his pants were around.
I'm getting right a
right there was a zombie with his pants down. Died on the toilet. He's great. Shuffling zombie.
Oh, I'm gonna want to fall in the pit, actually. There's a lot more.
Well, because I'm using the blunderbuss, maybe. It's a trapping them.
Well, that guy had nothing on him. It's like we're back to where we started with.
Yeah, and see, this thing stuns them too, so if it doesn't kill them, it stuns them.
That's cool.
I do have my fire axe, I did pick it up.
Nice, okay, good job. Whew.
Nice.
So they're like irreplaceable almost.
No, they're not irreplaceable, but
they're expensive.
Steel. Oh shit.
That guy.
Oh
was
come on, are you
near
kidding
me?
Are you kidding me?
Are we kidding you? That's the question. Jokes and jokes.
Is this one dead? Is that right? She's dead?
Yeah, she should be dead.
They gotta fix that. It's so annoying.
Pisses me off.
One?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
Come on, get fuck off. There we go.
Ooh, that's weird. Oh, I got hazmat. Hazmat pants and hazmat mask.
Nice. Finally he's dead. Holy crap. Oh, he was worth it.
Wow.
Food on him.
That's great winter wear gear.
The hazmat stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
See, it'd be neat if they had like radiation biome. I thought they were going to add that into the random gen. Radiation.
Well, they are. If there's hazmat, they are.
Okay, cool.
But I don't know if they are now, but they were going to. Yeah. That was the whole point of it, right?
Okay, that was actually quite interesting.
Guy.
There might still be one down in here. Uh oh.
What? Uh oh.
I hear the ring girl somewhere.
Do you?
No.
So I don't hear her.
Well, when you come to the pit, you'll hear her. I think she's in the pit.
Oh, is that
that's
why?
Place.
Maybe that's why all this stuff came.
Yeah.
So why don't we just.
Well, because I can't see her. So, oh, there she is. Is that her? Oh, no, that's just a regular one. Okay, cool. Alright.
Nice. So it's a regular one?
Yeah, it's a regular one.
Okay, I'll go back to my hole here.
Back to your hole.
My little mining
I found
hole.
A wrench.
So is this safe where I'm digging? I hope this is okay here. Cause
I don't know.
It seems safe.
There
you go. Oh, that scared me.
It's a decayed mother. Ooh, but the decayed mother had lots of ammo on her. Nice. She's a well-prepared mother.
Mother.
Where are you digging? I don't know where you're digging. So.
Right here.
Ooh. Be careful there. It's dirt. Dirt doesn't have very much.
So, like, even up above all this clay?
Yeah. Yeah. You want to dig upwards, yeah.
Well, but the resource goes downwards, though.
I know, but you want to clear out above you.
Okay. Gotcha.
Like, you can try. Like, I don't know. Or shore it up with wood frames, at least put wood frames around you.
See, that's what they need to make, is kind of like, you know, like mining things for that. Maybe, yeah. So put just this extra act of, I guess, of.
Yeah, did I get any paper from all that? Nope.
Hopefully that is good enough to keep it secure here.
Shades? I got shades from the zombies. Okay, I'm going to take that as a no then.
I would take those. But
you
I'm
would?
Not
okay.
anywhere close to you.
No,
right
I'll
now.
Put them in a drop off chest. I won't scrap them.
Yeah.
Okay, now maybe that's it. There we go.
I got two more shotgun shells for your shotgun, Jace.
Awesome.
For your sawed-off shotgun. Awesome.
My
shotgun.
Sawed-off.
I don't know why they even have that in the game. It's been crap from day one.
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't hit anything. Now, to be honest, I haven't used it recently. They might have fixed it. I don't know.
Yeah, exactly, but it was always crap when we did use it.
Because the blunderbuss was crap before, too, but yeah. Now it seems to be really good. But then mine is the 412 blunderbuss, so I don't know if that has anything to do with it. I might go to blunderbuss instead of arrow, instead of wooden bow at this point.
Really? You'll have enough ammo for that?
Yeah, that's the thing. I do now. I've got 64 right now. Or at least use it instead of melee weapon.
So I got 1,034 iron, scrap iron. So when you find the deposits, there's a lot of material.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And I need this too because I'm gonna expand the base, but I'm gonna make a protected garden, and I'm gonna make a dormitory area so everyone can have like a proper size room. So I'm gonna make that out of cobblestone so that to upgrade to cement will be a lot easier. But I don't mind getting all the stone. Really, the wood. You only want to do the wood. Until you can make it, bricks or whatever.
Well, this is weird.
The iron root is like, it's actually. It is a lot more resources than you can make brick or cobblestones, right? And upgrade. Like, cobblestones suck if you can't upgrade them. So you don't want your main base to be made out of them.
Interesting.
But it is an easier upgrade through cement than wood frames are.
Okay, I think I.
What's everyone up to?
Ooh. Down the street.
Really down there. Jace is, he's really far too. Cool.
Bat fighting some jerk in a backyard right now.
Oh, that's cool.
Find town?
I found a house.
No, town's the keyword.
It's just a tiny crappy house.
Yeah.
And I can't wait till they add the day when you can share your map with the other players. So kind of like the waypoints, but than the map itself.
Actually, yeah, see what's uncovered.
But I can't, like, craft a map of what I have, give it to you, and you can add it to your map, and then bang, you know?
Well, you'd think if you had a guy ally that you would see what they've uncovered. Like,
that.
Fog of War type of thing. Yeah. Movement where you can see what your scouts see.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Or something, I don't know, just so I can see what you got uncovered on your map, right?
Right now you've got a basically set waypoints to the so if you want other people to see where anything is.
Okay, stand up for this. There's a lot of clay here.
Yep, which is good.
Love clay for years.
Well, you don't want to say clay for days.
No, because that's
clay
silly.
Clay for days.
Because that's silly.
Or clay hype.
Yeah. What? That's right, Boya!
So did you convince Jamie to get the game, Sharlenwar?
I think so. He said that he has to get up early tomorrow, so it's kind of hit and miss until May 6th, right? But he's definitely going to, you give it a shot, and he's going to, you maybe play with us next week, so most likely, but yeah. I'm just
trying to make it more of an open pit mine than a lake breaking mine of death that it is now. But all that was all iron, right, that I mined out. That's why it's like that.
I'm mining actually just everything that's mineable, basically.
Yeah, so am I, but that was all the veins. So
yeah.
That's why it's like that.
And there's a nice big vein here under this clay deposit, but I think I got pretty much everything.
Yeah.
There's other pieces here that are here, but it's... Oh, okay, now that's... There you go. There you go. Okay, there you go. I found it. Just gotta find it. It's kind of weird
how
it builds these. Oh, now that needs... Come on. Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah. I should use my light.
Oh, my pick is broken.
Oh, not your
pick. Do you want some steel? I have some.
Oh, yeah, sure. Otherwise, I have to go back and get it.
Got some with me.
Nice.
I'll drop what I have. I wish it was like a trade that we could do. Did you pick it up?
Yes.
I hope so.
Didn't have dropped it.
I did drop it.
Didn't have, because God knows where it went.
It was right where we were standing.
I think I found a little town.
Lost forever.
There's little houses.
Really? Come on.
This is like on
well,
top of
I don't know why
a...
you dropped it. Like,
well, how did you trade?
How many did you buy? How many houses?
At least...
Well, that's
four,
stupid.
But it's like a little city. Like a little town.
How many ingots was that?
Of houses.
Cool.
It's just two ingots.
Any businesses?
It's like the second town we found with Webb.
This way.
Oh my god, cemetery, zombies everywhere. I want this.
And this side. I can walk up this way.
You need to like head back.
I would mine into the rock, but I can't even mine into the rock to see it. Yeah, so. Yeah, now I'll just make a chest. I'll make a chest here because obviously people have a problem doing that, and we won't have to worry about. Don't drop stuff. It's just not a way to trade.
Yeah, right there's here. Like at least 10 houses
there, there's
here.
There's a chest here now.
Okay. So
put it in there.
Found a bunker.
Are you gonna stay there for the night?
I don't know.
I don't have any more though, so that's.
We found just a bunker just by itself. What biome are you in? Are you still in the city or?
Yeah, I'm still in the same crappy biome we are, just
holy
further
shit.
South.
Really?
I'm in the same biome also.
Yeah.
They're supposed to make them smaller for the world gen.
But I think the city one must be the one, must be like a big one, right?
Oh, okay. So we just happen to find
because this... we spawned so close to the hub city, right? That's why.
Yeah.
Because we're close to 00, right? So I think that's why that city's so hard. It's the main one.
Okay, makes sense.
I think a normal city wouldn't be that bad. The main hub city, I think is. Oh my god! Look at all these trees.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
You see how it got stuck?
Yeah.
Trees for days. For days. Player. Tree hype.
Is there a tree farm?
Hashtag tree farm.
Nice. Replenish with two more trees. We're gonna have a sprawling forest in no time.
Okay, so I put the shades in the drop off chest here, Giraffe. Actually, I'll put them in the chest with the hammer on it. So whenever you're by. And there's a brown t-shirt here if somebody wants.
Oh, brown.
I could use a t-shirt. Running back right now.
Better be food here.
There was excess steel somewhere, I thought.
Yeah, there is. Unless someone
there no food where I'm at.
Took it all, but there was some steel up here. Unless it's in this supply box here. Oh yeah, there's 15
steel.
Units in this box here. I'm gonna put this scrap into the wall, right?
Yep.
Oops.
Wow.
Invested into the wall.
All the way up.
Yeah, all the way. So you can't upgrade no more.
I don't know if that's shared waypoint or not. Tell me if I did it right. Dude.
You basically
I'm hungry.
You basically click on the waypoint, and then you click on share waypoint, and you click on how you want to share it.
Yeah, I don't see the waypoint.
I don't see it either.
Clearly didn't do it wrong. Alright, so we are going to...
So you click on waypoint exactly. Click on the share the people. And then you click on everyone or allies. It's basically three clicks.
Map. Up here, show on map.
Put some more steel arrows, interesting.
Show a map just for yourself, maybe?
Then share waypoint.
Okay. Ah, there you go, I see it now. Shared waypoints. Okay.
Yeah, it even said that you've shared waypoints.
Huh, interesting.
Yep.
Oh, and you can save that waypoint too. Ah, oh, save waypoint. Cool, so that's how you do that.
Otherwise, it gets lost, right?
Okay, so let me make sure all these are shared then to everybody.
What's cave?
And I'm just sharing everything I have, so if you...
Yeah, but you should make the description more descriptive than cave. Like, I don't know what that
means. It's the cave we're in. That's the cave.
Oh, okay.
There's not very much you can work with, actually.
Desk safe. That's fucking hilarious.
There's a desk safe in the middle of the ground. That's why it says that.
Why didn't you just break into it?
Because kind of awesome, I didn't actually have steel pickaxe at the time.
Go get it, then.
Sure.
That might have our crossbow book in it when you...
It might, yes. Well, I'll do that in the
next... Actually, the other watering hole is not too bad either, the one south of...
Found some water.
The hub city one.
There's
no, yeah, exactly. That one's actually on my closer. Way,
actually. I'll share it.
Well, we should just do the closest one.
I'll save it.
We should probably waypoint all the houses we find, too, just so that...
The water hole is just to the south of you guys. It's clearly the closest, guys.
Yeah, that's the one shared I it. Saw. Yeah, I saw that one. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's that one. Okay, that is closer. Okay, let's get rid of this one.
Yeah.
Oh, that one. Okay. So that's the actual town?
No, that's just a
watering hole. No, that's a watering hole.
The one that I just put is like a little town.
Nice.
There's a couple of houses there.
That's way down there.
And I didn't go in very far, so it's cool. A little bit north of there also.
Hmm.
But not much.
That's exciting.
Gotta remove all these because now it's just too much now.
Is it? I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think so.
Town.
So you can move your cursor over them and then it highlights the appropriate waypoint. Cool. I want to see if there's a limit to the waypoints.
Where
that's
the hell
who I am.
Is this town?
To the
Holy
south.
Shit.
Yeah.
Holy shit, it's far. Okay.
Yeah. It didn't take very long to run back from it, though.
No? Okay. Well, it's under kilometers. It just looks far on that.
Yeah.
So you should have just stayed there and start leading the heck out of it.
I should have. I know. It's too late now.
Never too late.
Only go back.
At the base.
1854.
But day 13 we'll go back, yeah.
Day 13?
Yeah. Because day 12, it's long distance travel I don't recommend, but...
Yeah.
Dogs.
Gags.
Yeah, so gunpowder is the trick to get your gunsmithing up, that's for sure.
We've got like 1,500 of it here in the base. And the sand and the rocks you probably just put in this gun safe down here.
Gun safe, I got a shotgun stock and shotgun parts.
The sand and rock, you said.
Green shotgun stock and brown parts.
Yeah, that might be almost enough to make a shotgun now. Let's see. Let me grab the ones we got. Okay, so shotgun. That's the best long barrel.